Look at her.
On high in the firmament, bless the souls of the men and women from our armed forces who gave their lives and made the supreme sacrifice for our freedom and democracy. Bestow your blessings upon their families and all of our men and women serving today in the armed forces, and let us live in peace and harmony together. Amen.
Thank you, Rabbi Hecht. Also, our councilman is here. Councilman Alan Mizell. Why? My timing is perfect. Couldn't get better than this. Well, anyway, the day is dark, but we have something joyous to celebrate, our freedom and our democracy. And it's always a great privilege and an honor for me to be here with my friends and the people of Canarsie and elsewhere who come here every year to celebrate our freedom. I was thinking this week about an old poem, which I think it's appropriate. It goes something like this. My country, right or wrong, when in the right, keep right. When in the wrong, make right. And that is my conception of America and what our country stands for. Let us keep right what is right, and let's make right the things that are wrong, so that all of us can enjoy the blessings of freedom and liberty forever. Thank you.
Amen. Community, this important day for our city, certainly this important day in our nation, as we honor the brave men and women who since the beginning of the Republic, have paid the ultimate sacrifice on behalf of the freedoms that we now enjoy in this great country. Certainly thankful for all of the service and the sacrifice of the men and women who currently wear the uniform or who once wore the uniform in defense of our country, both here and abroad, against enemies all across the world, in the fight to lift up democracy, lift up freedom, confront dictatorship, confront authoritarianism, confront the evils that have afflicted this world since the founding of the Republic. And we're certainly thankful for those men and women who are from Canarsie, who are buried in the cemetery that we now stand, who paid the ultimate sacrifice, whose love for this country resulted in allowing us to experience the freedoms that we now benefit from and that we will continue to fight for as we move forward. So thank you for all of you who have come out today in honor of the men and women who bear the uniform. Thank you to the organizers. Thank you to Councilman Mazel and Assemblywoman and State Senator Roxanne Posada, Assemblywoman Jamie Williams, all of those who I'm honored and privileged to serve with. God bless Canarsie, God bless New York City, God bless the United States of America.
Thank you, Congressman. With us too is our State Senator, Roxanne Posada.
It is my privilege every year to walk in this parade. You know, this year, I drove in this parade. So there are people making fun of me for that. And I'm standing between our two marshals, people who served, and people who are proud today to walk with us as we honor those who make the ultimate sacrifice. Today is not a day only to think about shopping and barbecuing and playing music and having fun. Today is the day that we should stand up, take a moment, and say thank you for those who made the ultimate sacrifice for the freedoms we enjoy today, for the ability for us to stand up and have a barbecue today. Thank you to those fallen soldiers. Again, it is my privilege to always walk in this parade and thank you and honor the people who paved the way for us. Have a great day, everyone.
Yes, I'm going to ask our Grand Marshals and Roxanne Broussard to stay right here as I ask our Assemblywoman, Jamie Williams, and our District Leader, Sue Ann Partnow, to please join up here for our Congressman, and also our clergy, please come up here. Our Assemblywoman, Jamie Williams.
Thank you, Paul. Again, it's really a great honor to be here today to march in this parade, as we remember everyone that gave their life for our freedom here today. And even more so to see our young children participating in this parade and just thinking about those who have lost their lives and those who've come out in their regalia, the young ones especially. Thank you so much for participating, and may you have an enjoyable day and may you be blessed. Thank you.
Thank you, Jamie Williams. I'm going to ask Sharon Long and Henry Bolas. Henry Bolas, president of the TJ Club, and Sharon Long representing our councilman. Henry Bolas.
Good afternoon, everyone. It is my sincere pleasure to greet all of my friends, my neighbors, and good people. Thank you very, very much for coming out to have us celebrate this wonderful day. To my Marine friends, Semper Fi. To the Air Force. I used to jump out of her airplanes. Thank God she carried me on. So have a wonderful day. Look forward to the refreshments. All of us. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I think it's afternoon now. As usual, this was a marvelous parade. All Canarsians come out to celebrate and to memorialize all the people that died for our freedom. We can never forget the people that serve us today and are risking their lives every day in the wars that keep us safe and keep us free. So on behalf of Councilman Alan Mazel, I want to thank all the servicemen, all the civilians, and everyone that came out to remember this day. Thank you.
Thank you, Sharon. Now our district leader on behalf of our district and Frank Sedio, Sue M. Parnell.
Thank you. We pay honor to and we pray for the men and women that are still serving us in the United States. And we just want to thank those that the ultimate sacrifice for our freedom here. We couldn't thank them enough. Enjoy the parade. Enjoy the rest of the day. Thank you.
We just want to thank everyone that's here representing each organization. Too many right now for me to say, but thank you for being here. At this time, we're going to actually have our clergy speak, Reverend Nathan Williams, also our Lions president for the Canarsie Lions.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, as we remember those who have made the ultimate sacrifice for freedom, we enjoy every day. We think of how they have followed the footsteps of your Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ. Please hold our servicemen and women in your strong arms. Cover them with the sheltering grace and your presence as they stand in the gap for our protection. We also ask you to remember the families of our troops. We ask for your unique blessings to fill their homes. We pray for peace, provision, strength will fill their lives. May the memory of our armed forces supply us with courage, faith, strength, and ability. This we ask in your wonderful name. Amen. Amen. Amen.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again, just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the
From coast to coast, our spirit shines right through. You know our strength lies in our diligence and loyalty to a country that was made for me and you. You know you live your life and work so hard through good and bad. And at times we fight to keep our way of life.
Keep our way of life.
And we've survived too many heartaches, and we made it through the night. And the message we bring makes it all worth living for.
Prasad's district, Marlene Dietrich Heath, Major. Major Heath served in the United States Air National Guard. Congratulations.